You know what I mean?
Giddy up.
Hey. If you know me, you know that I love Shawn Mendes. I have a shrine of him in my bathroom, and about 5 days ago now, he released a new album called, believe it or not, Shawn Mendes. And personally, I couldn't wait, you know. I was on the edge of my seat, loved all the singles. They were, I almost just said bae.
Yikes.
I think we can all agree that we could have a big fat dance party to this album. So that's exactly what we're gonna do here today. I was gonna bake while I did this, but I'm lazy, believe it or not, so I didn't really wanna clean it up. That's kind of the issue we're facing, so I figured maybe we could eat a little bit, you know, dance, and listen to some Shawn Mendes. Okay, well, here we go. So the first song on the album is In My Blood. Not really my move personally, but maybe it's your move. So I figure we could dance to it and just, you know, have a great time anyways. Okay. No! Ready? Pose. You know, I like the message of that song. It's just not like a song that when I'm in the car alone, like I'm driving to. You know, I like other songs off the album more than this one, but it's still a good song, you know. There's no bad song on this album. He didn't let me down anywhere, you know what I mean? And pose. So that song, what is my arm? What? I can't talk. I can't breathe. I can't move today. But that song's like, ooh, yeah, my crush makes me nervous, you know what I mean? And that's like how I feel whenever I see like Shawn Mendes post a new picture on Instagram, or like he tweets something, or like he's on like Snapchat, like snapping away. You know, that's like how I feel, you know what I mean? So like, It's a jam too, and it's like probably my second favorite single he released. You can't even like so deny that. It's so good, such a jam. That's like my favorite song on the album, favorite single he has released. And it was like, it's just such a jam, and it like, it gets you in like the groovy mood, and I wanna be in the groovy mood all of the time, you know what I mean? So I'm just out here trying to groove, and he's giving it to me. You know, these songs are giving me my grooves.
Where were you?
it's just a groove, you know? It's just like, you know, you just want to like groove it out with your girls. And, you know, I find myself grooving it out with my girls often. If I could put myself in your shoes, then I know what it's like to be you. Can I kiss you at night? No matter what you say, I'm gonna love you less, and I'll be lying if I said that I do. To be you, woo, woo! Our minds here, be yours, be my dear. So close with you on my lips, touch. I'm thinking, baby, you. Tell, that's my favorite song on the album. Man, nothing makes me happier than that song. Yeah, she's so particular, got me drowning. Ooh, she's got particular taste. What am I supposed to do? Just sit around and bob my head? Like, no, I'm gonna get up and I'm gonna groove. You know, if you're hitting me with grooves, I'm gonna groove. But now it's kind of like, this song's kind of like a sad song coming out next, but like, it's still the groove, you know? She's like a curse. We want each other. No, it's so groovy. So many. Why can't we just get over ourselves? What do I even say at this point? It keeps getting better. And it puts nothing but a smile on my face. Who crowned you queen of you? Make you so cool, making beautiful look ugly. Everyone deserves a song with a message. What do you want from me? What do you want? I need to know if this is mutual. You's not enough for me. 2 a.m. didn't tell me you can't stay. Half a deal's not enough for me. Yeah, you're perfectly wrong for me. We were made to. Gets me every time. Tell me when you're ready, I'm waiting. Baby, anytime you're ready, I'm waiting. Even 10 years from now, if you haven't found somebody, I promise I'll be around. Tell me when you're ready, I'm waiting. What a beautiful way to end the album. Just such a feel-good, happy song that could make me feel nothing but happiness and joy and love and hello? I really love this album and I really love him a lot. Nah, I love his music a lot. I really like his music a lot. And he's a special guy. So yeah, thank you so much for watching this video. Kisses and well wishes.